story goes, little hope but bigger dreams.
Hey, what's my pros? It's me, Gina Marie, and in this video, I am here with another wash and style, wash and go combination. So before we get into this video, if you have not subscribed and joined our Smart Pro family, make sure you hit the subscription button as well as the notification button so you don't miss out on any uploads. And let's get into this wash and go. So if you've watched my most recent wash and style, I did a wash and style on the textured ID line. I will click that so you guys can see. Check that out if you are interested. And I know a lot of people have been doing the texture ID wash and go with just using this styling cream by itself. Well, in that video, I could tell from my hair texture that I could not do the wash and style, do a wash and go with just this product. So I decided I'm going to compare it with this Wet Line Extreme Gel. You know, this is like the most popular gel going around right now, and this is definitely one of the most popular styling creams going around. So I'm gonna start with a little at a time. And all I'm putting on this my hair for this wash and go is this styling cream. I don't have a leave-in or anything. I found that this product is really moisturizing. So see, alone, I don't get any, like I get a little curl definition, but I don't get a lot of curl definition. Okay, so far, I don't know how this is turning out. I can't really tell. I mean, it feels moisturizing. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to speed this video up. If I need to do a voiceover, I will do a voiceover while I am applying this.
I said some things I wasn't clear. No, it hurt you, but I still care. No, I miss you laying there. Did you wrong and it wasn't fair. If I could go back, then I would treat you better. If I could just change my words like in a letter. I did some things, but I wasn't clear. No, I did it wrong and you did it right. Yeah, that's what you said when you started the fight. We came to an end, I put up this fence. But do you really mean that this is the end? 2, 3 years of silence. Then 4, 5, 6, still nothing. When my hair gets green, I lose my shape. I'd still be missing you. Year by year, out of silence. No, I hope this is a phase, that you were just dramatic, that we still could be good, that our love is elastic. I'll make this right if you give me a chance. Oh, I did it wrong and you did it right. That's what you said.
Okay, so this is my hair after sitting under the hooded dryer for about, I want to say, an hour. My ends are not dry, but like my roots, top part of my hair is dry. So my hair is not going to get any different than this besides just getting bigger throughout the week. But this is the wash and go, and guys, like, this wash and go is so moisturized. It feels so soft and so moisturized that I am not even mad at it. I'm not going to pick at the roots or anything, just because I just will let it grow as it gets bigger. But yeah, I like this wash and go combination. I think you should try it if you haven't tried it already. This is a bomb.com wash and go combination. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to thumbs it up. Make sure you check out the playlist that I have of all my other wash and goes that I tried this year. And I will see you guys in another video. So you really made it to the end of the video. You the real MVP. But because you made it to the end of the video, I know you like my content. So make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on any of my other uploads. Also, make sure you check out these other two videos that I posted on my channel. And thank you guys so much for watching.